Good morning, Tigers.
Happy Tuesday.
It's a regular scheduled blue day, if you haven't figured that out already.
We've got a lot of fun sports planned for y'all over the next couple of days.
To kick it off, we have girls tennis versus Bellingham here at home at 3:45.
And following that up, we got boys soccer down at Lakewood at 7 p.m. tonight.
You can always swing up to baseball at Bellingham at 7:05.
Then leading into tomorrow, we have softball at home versus Cedar Crest at 4 p.m.
And track and field are headed to Lakewood at 4 p.m. tomorrow.
That's about it for the next 2 days sports-wise, but next up, we've got a Ride of the Week video for y'all.
Excuse me?
See you there.
Can I film you for Ride of the Week?
Yeah, I guess.
What's your name?
Parker Dawson.
What car do you drive?
I drive a 2008 Volvo.
Dang. When'd you get your license?
Let's see. Today's Wednesday, so about a month ago.
Nice. How do you like driving?
I really like it. It's really fun. Nice to not have to ask my parents for rides.
All right.
A tour, yeah. So, this is my car. You can see it is white. Got some pretty nice wheels. If you look inside the car, you can see I like to keep my floors clean. Got some extra mass because, you know, times we're living in. I have a charger because, you know, I'm a little screenager who needs his phone charged at all times. Little garbage can because got garbage. Cup holders for drinks. And your phone. There's this little thing right here. I have change in it, but normally I put my key in it if I'm just sitting there. Now, if we come around to the back, you see I keep my backpack back here. Nothing too special. Now, in the trunk, let's see.
Do you have any chapstick?
Yeah. Let me see if I can find it. No. Sick hat. Wait, did you say chapstick or jumper cables? Jumper chapstick, right? Okay. No. Chapstick. There you go.
Thank you.
Yep. Okay, so let me show you what's under the hood. There we go. In the hood, we have some really cool things. Try to educate you with my car knowledge. Here we have the Volvo Innator, you know, really good. Gets nice smooth drive on the road. Here we have Kool-Aid. That's what I would say if I didn't know a lot about cars, but I do know a lot about cars, so I can tell you that this right here is the liquid fluid is. Over here, you know, got some really cool snazzy gadgets. This is where they keep the air conditioning majigger, you know, just really cool stuff. Well, this has been a Ride of the Week. Thank you so much for having me, and yeah, this was a lot of fun.
Yeah, can I have the mic back?
What was that?
Can I have the mic back?
I'm gonna need some whiskey glasses, cause I don't wanna see the truth.
Sick Volvo, Parker.
Also, a reminder for our seniors, order your caps and gowns, as in text your guardians right now, or set a reminder for yourself to order it today. You need to make sure you order them by April 1st in order to make sure you get them in time for graduation. So please, please order your cap and gowns.
The choir concert is tonight at 7:30. Stop in and get your seats to hear our own BE choirs perform.
Also, the band concert is this Thursday night at 7:30 p.m.
That's it for us today, Tigers. Take it easy.
This is Caleb and Aiden signing off of TNN.